Broccoli Bandit, what is our mission today?
Oh, Crustacean Caper, where are your pants?
Huh? Well... Never mind the pants. How are we to right the wrongs, fight environmental woes, and bring smiles to the faces of children?
I will also have to look past why you are hanging in a cage.
It's a long story.
Today we fight for Gladstone.
And by fight do you mean appeal to the goodness of people who are somehow tuning into our conversation right now?
Yes, Crustacean Caper. There is a need for the students of Gladstone to build a greenhouse. This greenhouse will be amazing and amazing and fantastic. It will allow the garden club to grow plants, the science students to study them, the school kitchen to cook them and everyone to eat the products all year long.
All year long?
Yes, all year long. Also, it will reduce their carbon footprint. Thus, it will help to combat the effect global warming is having on our seas and lands. Perhaps it will have further reaching effects than we know right now.
Do you think that it will rectify that a shark can swim in a river full of lava?
Are you even paying attention at all? We are taking baby steps, Crustacean Caper. We want to spend time educating the students at Gladstone in multiple disciplines and at the same time develop a respect for environmental education. A respect that will hopefully have far-reaching benefits.
Mission accept. Now help me out of here.
Not so fast, Crustacean Caper. How can we make this happen?
Well...
Oh yeah. Let's get people to vote on Aviva's website.
Good idea. Now get me out of here. Let's go get some votes.
For Gladstonians and greenhouses and the preservation of broccoli and crustaceans. Let's go.